Having a picnic shit in my car, man.
Please, man. I'm not getting my sex at home. Don't deny me this.
What are you talking about? You sleep with a beautiful woman every night.
I'm married. That's what married means. It means you sleep together, but you can't get none. Why don't you watch it with all that shit, all right? Hey, look. Where's your cup holders?
I don't have one.
You mean you don't have one? $80,000 for this car and you ain't got no damn cup holder?
It's $105,000 and this happens to be one of the fastest production cars on the planet. 0 to 60 in 4 seconds, sweetie. This is a limited edition.
You damn right it's limited. No cup holder, no back seat, just a shiny dick with two chairs in it. I guess we the balls just dragging the fuck along. Oh, damn. Sorry.
Get it.
If you see, I can't get down there. You got an engineering floor up in here. My shit ain't going down up in there.
Go. Titty, titty, strutty, strutty.
Come on it.
You know what? I ain't your wife to be cleaning up after your little filthy
You watch ass. My hand, okay? My shit can't get down there. And when it does, it gets stuck. Now, what do you come up with? You got this shit.
Nah, you gonna get that fried.
Listen, okay,
this ain't no
ass.
Goddamn Denny's. Don't eat in my...
I wouldn't be buying no shit from Denny's anyway. I don't like the way we've been treated.
This bitch, eh? Let's gank these fools.
Yeah, you ain't interested in the damn fry. You all up in that.
Get out of the car, man.
Shit. The fuck?
Me and my team, we've had a big week, so just get the fuck out of the car.
Damn. What are you weighing, 350? I bet you a big Popeye chicken eating motherfucker, ain't you?
Hey.
Get the fuck out.
Always got to get the big, thick motherfuckers.
Get out of the car now.
All right. Okay.
Split your wheel.
All right, hold on.
Now, this is some funny shit. Let me tell you how bad a day you're having. Right now, you're jacking a couple cops.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm a stand-up comedian. And I suck!
That's why I need your car!
Hey, look, now, I ain't no Wesley Snipes. I just hang out with stupid-ass friends that drive stupid-ass cars that attract a lot of motherfucking attention.
You know what? I need to jump over this car and smack you in your peasy-ass head. That's what I need to do.
Bro, you know what? You're arguing over motherfucking French fries.
It's not about the French fries. It's about your lack of respect for other people's property.
Hey.
Shut the fuck
that
up!
That shit is
shut
stupid!
Up. Shut up!
Man.
Hold the fuck
Put
on!
Get
all right, now, do you want something
it.
Bad enough? Come Put get some.
You like that shit? Wesley Snipes, Passenger 57. Now give me a motherfucking handy wipe.
Now let's hear one of those jokes, bitch.
We'll be right back. do you think, guys? Looks like the real thing.
You remember your assignment?
Yeah, I'm the decoy.
Yes, you are.
What the fuck are you doing?
Hello, police.
I just saw something terrible. A policeman shot on South Miami and First Street. Help, please.
All units, officer down, respond code 3. All units in the vicinity, respond and identify.
Officer down. We need additional ground units.
Air 3, roger. Suspect or suspect unknown.
Gentlemen, it's clear.
Did you have sweet dreams? You're so nasty.
You always saying you want quality time. Well, right now I got the time and you damn sure got the quality. Mm-hmm. Come on now. Mm-mm.